Recent development reports suggest that the rate of the reduction of global extreme poverty is beginning to slow down, even though it is anticipated, but it wasn't anticipated until 2025. So I think an important priority for international development will be the reduction of global and extreme poverty, especially in developing countries and fragile states.